بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
قد سمع الله قول التي تجادلك في زوجها وتشتكي إلى الله والله يسمع تحاوركما إن الله سميع بصير.
Allah hath heard the saying of her that disputeth with thee, Muhammad, concerning her husband, and complaineth unto Allah, and Allah heareth your colloquy. Lo, Allah is hearer, knower.
الذين يظاهرون منكم من نسائهم ما هن أمهاتهم إن أمهاتهم إلا اللائي ولدنهم وإنهم ليقولون منكرا من القول وزورا وإن الله لعفو غفور.
Such of you as put away your wives by saying that they are as their mothers, they are not their mothers, none are their mothers except those who gave them birth. They indeed utter an ill word and a lie. And lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
والذين يظاهرون من نسائهم ثم يعودون لما قالوا فتحرير رقبة من قبل أن يتماسا ذلكم توعظون به والله بما تعملون خبير.
Those who put away their wives by saying they are as their mothers, and afterward would go back on that which they have said, the penalty in that case is the freeing of a slave before they touch one another. And to this ye are exhorted, and Allah is informed of what ye do.
فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ فَصِيَامُ شَهْرَيْنِ مُتَتَابِعَيْنِ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَتَمَاسَّا فَمَنْ لَمْ يَسْتَطِعْ فَإِطْعَامُ 60 مِسْكِينًا ذَلِكَ لِتُؤْمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَتِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ وَلِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ.
And he who findeth not the wherewithal, let him fast for 2 successive months before they touch one another. And for him who is unable to do so, the penance is the feeding of 60 needy ones. This, that ye may put trust in Allah and His Messenger, such are the limits imposed by Allah, and for disbelievers is a painful doom.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُحَادُّونَ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ كُبِتُوا كَمَا كُبِتَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ وَقَدْ أَنزَلْنَا آيَاتٍ بَيِّنَاتٍ وَلِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ.
Those who oppose Allah and His Messenger will be abased even as those before them were abased. And we have sent down clear tokens, and for disbelievers is a shameful doom.
يَوْمَ يَبْعَثُهُمُ اللَّهُ جَمِيعًا فَيُنَبِّئُهُمْ بِمَا عَمِلُوا أَحْصَاهُ اللَّهُ وَنَسُوهُ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدٌ.
On the day when Allah will raise them all together and inform them of what they did, Allah hath kept account of it while they forgot it, and Allah is witness over all things.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ مَا يَكُونُ مِنْ نَجْوَى ثَلَاثَةٍ إِلَّا هُوَ رَابِعُهُمْ وَلَا خَمْسَةٍ إِلَّا هُوَ سَادِسُهُمْ وَلَا أَدْنَى مِنْ ذَلِكَ وَلَا أَكْثَرَ إِلَّا هُوَ مَعَهُمْ أَيْنَمَا كَانُوا ثُمَّ يُنَبِّئُهُمْ بِمَا عَمِلُوا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ.
Hast thou not seen that Allah knoweth all that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth? There's no secret conference of 3, but He is their 4th, nor of 5, but He is their 6th, nor of less than that or more, but He is with them wheresoever they may be. And afterward, on the day of resurrection, He will inform them of what they did. Lo, Allah is knower of all things.
ألم تر إلى الذين نهوا عن النجوى ثم يعودون لما نهوا عنه ويتناجون بالإثم والعدوان ومعصية الرسول وإذا جاءوك حيوك بما لم يحيك به الله وَإِذَا جَاءُوكَ حَيَّوكَ بِمَا لَمْ يُحَيِّكَ بِهِ اللَّهُ وَيَقُولُونَ فِي أَنفُسِهِمْ لَوْلَا يُعَذِّبُنَا اللَّهُ بِمَا نَقُولُ حَسْبُهُمْ جَهَنَّمُ يَصْلَوْنَهَا فَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ.
Hast thou not observed those who were forbidden conspiracy and afterward returned to that which they had been forbidden, and now conspire together for crime and wrongdoing and disobedience toward the messenger? And when they come unto thee, they greet thee with a greeting wherewith Allah greeteth thee not, and say within themselves, "Why should Allah not punish us for what we say? Hell will suffice them. They will feel the heat thereof, a hapless journey's end."
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا تَنَاجَيْتُمْ فَلَا تَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ وَمَعْصِيَةِ الرَّسُولِ وَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ.
O ye who believe, when ye conspire together, conspire not together for crime and wrongdoing and disobedience toward the messenger, but conspire together for righteousness and piety, and keep your duty toward Allah, unto whom ye will be gathered.
إنما النجوى من الشيطان ليحزن الذين آمنوا وليس بضارهم شيئا إلا بإذن الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
Lo, conspiracy is only of the devil, that he may vex those who believe, but he can harm them not at all unless by Allah's leave. In Allah let believers put their trust.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا قِيلَ لَكُمْ تَفَسَّحُوا فِي الْمَجَالِسِ فَافْسَحُوا يَفْسَحِ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ وَإِذَا قِيلَ انْشُزُوا فَانْشُزُوا يَرْفَعِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ دَرَجَاتٍ وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
O ye who believe, when it is said unto you, "Make room in assemblies," then make room. Allah will make way for you hereafter. And when it is said, "Come up higher," go up higher. Allah will exalt those who believe among you and those who have knowledge to high ranks. Allah is informed of what you do.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا نَاجَيْتُمُ الرَّسُولَ فَقَدِّمُوا بَيْنَ يَدَيْ نَجْوَاكُمْ صَدَقَةً ذلك خير لكم وأطهر فإن لم تجدوا فإن الله غفور رحيم.
O ye who believe, when ye hold conference with the messenger, offer an alms before your conference. That is better and purer for you. But if ye cannot find the wherewithal, then lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
أَأَشْفَقْتُمْ أَن تُقَدِّمُوا بَيْنَ يَدَيْ نَجْوَاكُمْ صَدَقَاتٍ فَإِذْ لَمْ تَفْعَلُوا وَتَابَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمْ فَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَاللَّهُ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ.
Fear ye to offer alms before your conference? Then when ye do it not, and Allah hath forgiven you, establish worship and pay the poor due, and obey Allah and His Messenger, and Allah is aware of what ye do.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ تَوَلَّوْا قَوْمًا غَضِبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مَا هُمْ مِنْكُمْ وَلَا مِنْهُمْ وَيَحْلِفُونَ عَلَى الْكَذِبِ وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ.
Hast thou not seen those who take for friends a folk with whom Allah is wroth? They are neither of you nor of them, and they swear a false oath knowingly.
أعد الله لهم عذابا شديدا إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون.
Allah hath prepared for them a dreadful doom. Evil indeed is that which they are wont to do.
اتخذوا أيمانهم جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله فلهم عذاب مهين.
They make a shelter of their oaths and turn men from the way of Allah, so theirs will be a shameful doom.
لَن تُغْنِيَ عَنْهُمْ أَمْوَالُهُمْ وَلَا أَوْلَادُهُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا أُولَئِكَ أَصْحَابُ النَّارِ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ.
Their wealth and their children will avail them naught against Allah. Such are rightful owners of the fire. They will abide therein.
يَوْمَ يَبْعَثُهُمُ اللَّهُ جَمِيعًا فَيَحْلِفُونَ لَهُ كَمَا يَحْلِفُونَ لَكُمْ فَيَحْلِفُونَ لَهُ كَمَا يَحْلِفُونَ لَكُمْ وَيَحْسَبُونَ أَنَّهُمْ عَلَى شَيْءٍ أَلَا إِنَّهُمْ هُمُ الْكَاذِبُونَ
On the day when Allah will raise them all together, then will they swear unto Him as they now swear unto you, and they will fancy that they have some standing. Lo, is it not they who are the liars?
استحوذ عليهم الشيطان فأنساهم ذكر الله أولئك حزب الشيطان ألا إن حزب الشيطان هم الخاسرون
The devil hath engrossed them and so hath caused them to forget remembrance of Allah. They are the devil's party. Lo, is it not the devil's party who will be the losers?
إن الذين يحادون الله ورسوله أولئك في الأذلين
Lo, those who oppose Allah and His Messenger, they will be among the lowest.
كتب الله لأغلبن أنا ورسلي إن الله قوي عزيز
Allah hath decreed, Lo, I verily shall conquer, I and my messengers. Lo, Allah is strong, Almighty.
لا تجد قوما يؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر يوادون من حاد الله ورسوله يوادون من حاد الله ورسوله ولو كانوا آباءهم أو أبناءهم أو إخوانهم أو عشيرتهم أولئك كتب في قلوبهم الإيمان وأيدهم بروح منه ويدخلهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه أولئك حزب الله ألا إن حزب الله هم المفلحون
Thou wilt not find folk who believe in Allah and the last day loving those who oppose Allah and His Messenger. Even though they be their fathers or their sons or their brethren or their clan. As for such, He hath written faith upon their hearts and hath strengthened them with a spirit from Him, and He will bring them into gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide. Allah is well pleased with them, and they are well pleased with Him. They are Allah's party. Lo, is it not Allah's party who are the successful?